Anemia in children and signs of identification. Children with anemia are difficult to recognize because the disease does not cause any symptoms. However, if your child shows signs of weakness, fatigue or irritability and blue skin, then he or she may be suffering from anemia. What is anemia? Anemia is an abnormality of the red blood cells, or those with lower hemoglobin. The hematoma acts as a truck, which is used to carry oxygen in the blood. When we inhale, oxygen-rich air enters the lungs, oxygen is diffused from the lungs into the blood, where oxygen is attached to the surface of the red blood cells and red blood cells that carry oxygen to organs throughout the body. Causes of anemia in young children. Hemangiomas abnormalities, the structure and function of red blood cells depends on the quality and number of hemocytes present in the body. Some inherited diseases can cause abnormalities in hemoglobin. This will cause the red blood cells to decrease. When the bone marrow fails to catch up with the dead cells causing anemia. Proper nutrition, to make your baby's red blood cells sufficiently iron, B12 and vitamins. When your baby's body is deficient in iron and vitamins, it leads to inadequate production of red blood cells leading to anemia. This usually occurs in babies over 1 year old and premature babies. Deformity in bone marrow. Bone marrow plays an important role in the production of red blood cells. Having leukemia or bone marrow cancer leads to a decrease in red cell production. Signs and symptoms of anemia. Often children with iron deficiency do not have any signs and symptoms as the amount of iron stored in the body slows down. When the disease has turned to anemia, you may notice the following signs of the baby. Children become weakened, poorly behaved, tired or cranky, irritable. The appearance of the child also changes, the skin is green and a pale skin. Children also have anorexia, dizziness or feeling a spot in the face. Rapid heart rate is also a symptom of anemia, because anemia is the lack of red blood cells carrying oxygen, causing hypoxia to the organs. Thus, the body compensates by increasing the heart rate to push the blood at a faster rate, or it is understood as increasing the speed of the oxygen transporter to carry enough oxygen to the tissue. Anemia due to heavy iron will slow down the development of physical and motor abilities, slow to sit, standing, walking, broken hair, easy to fall out, nails, pedicures deformed, liver spleen too. Children also have reduced resistance, susceptible to infections but most importantly reduce the intelligence index, reduce thinking ability, creativity, poor learning outcomes. Treatment of anemia for children. Treatment of anemia depends on the cause. In children, the most common cause of anemia is due to iron deficiency in the diet. Therefore, children need iron-rich diets such as meat, eggs, legumes, green vegetables. Some children need iron supplements to help the body make more blood. In some other cases, the physician is aware of specific causes and is required to undergo pre-treatment screening. No matter what the cause, children with severe anemia need a blood transfusion. Anemic children can easily regain health if treated properly. When erythrocytes are produced a lot, oxygen is transferred to the full tissue, the body will return to health. Some of the best sources of iron. You can boost your child's iron by giving him or her plenty of iron-containing foods and animals such as meat, fish, shrimp, crabs, clams, shellfish, and poultry meat. Body. See vitamin-rich foods like orange juice, strawberry, red pepper, papaya, broccoli, grapes, melon, mango, tomatoes and potatoes can also help. Enhancing the color of plants, for example. 1/4 cup of sea vegetables, including algae, seaweed. 1/3 cup of ready-mixed cereal, 4.5 milligrams. 1/3 cup of ready-to-drink oatmeal, 4 milligrams. 1/4 cup of soy milk, 2.2 milligrams. 1/4 cup pork, baked beans and tomato sauce, 2 milligrams. 1/4 cup green beans. 28 grams sliced meat, 1 milligram. 28 grams shrimp, 9 milligrams. Half medium-sized hamburger, about 43 grams, 9 mg. 1/4 cup black beans, 9 mg. 1 tablespoon wheat germ soup, 5 mg. 1/4 cup tofu, 9 mg. The amount of nutrients will vary depending on the type of tofu. Half large egg, 3 mg. 28 grams chicken breast meat, 2 mg. Note, the number of mg will vary depending on the measuring instruments, the quality of the food and the label.